Okay then, here we go. Flying Shark. Kind of one of them games I like, but perhaps a few other people don't. Due to the obvious reasons. It's a bit of a specky port, isn't it? It's very much a specky port, so. So that's colour. It's slow. Probably the slowest version out there, I don't know. The sound effects aren't up to much. The tune's okay on the menu. A lot of World War II ditty. So you think, well, what's it got going for it really? But I do kind of like it. So I think it's a well laid out game. Just pick up that if I can. There you go. Yes, gives you double shot and then triple shot. You collect it. Can't get any more on that though. It's always good to pick up the pickups, especially the bees when they show up. Got him. Because they all add up to points at the end of the day, at the end of the level. To watch these tanks, they come and they keep on coming sometimes. So that bee will give me an extra 3,000 points at the end of the level if I make it. I ought to. And get to a certain amount of points. And you get an extra life. Yeah, I mean, we've seen better shooters on the CPC, more colourful, more faster. So, I still have a fondness for this, 30 years on. Shooter, you've got nowhere to be. Obviously, try and clear things as quick as you can. Here we've got the old gun turrets. I've battled off quite a few bullets out here, so you definitely need to take them out quick. And of course, out of the tubes come the tanks. Doing alright. Not too far to go before the end of the level now. There's a big house here, and under the house is a fairly large tank, but with the old triple shot there, we should be able to take him out pretty quickly. One thing I haven't mentioned, obviously, firing like so. If you keep your finger on the button, you release one of your bombs, which destroys all the little things on the screen. Got like gun turrets, it certainly damages them. So you save your bombs for the second level, later on in the second level. Just sit over water. And here we come to our runway. So stage one done. It lands itself, you don't have to take part in that. So far so good. Bashing away on the old space bar there, because there's not a lot of sound effects or even music, so not too distracting. Here's my first bomb up there. Another bomb up. Gain one. That was tough. Still going. Alright, here come the tank section. Loads of tanks in this bit. Watch out, they keep coming. Okay, so where next? Yeah, like I said, good design. Could have been better, of course, as that saying. But one of them games, I'm probably the one that likes it, and not many others do. That was a bit too close. Not too far from the end now. Still a few more tanks to get through. Decided to use a bomb there and try and get down that corner shooting, so I knew I'd be in trouble. Like I said before, you shoot the turret, shoot them once, at least they can't fire at you. And there we go, we made it to the end of stage two, yay me. I only lost the one life, that's not too bad. Here we are then on a bit of stage 3. Just add a little bit more to the video, and it's a grey theme. Similar setting, then, getting over water. There's the bombs again. Yeah. This isn't any good, is it? Oh, word. This is stage four then, guys. Back over land. Might have took him out, didn't we?